My name is Mauricio, and I'm running for OLED Sports Director for this year and next year's term. I first want to thank you all for nominating me as your sports director. It is a pleasure to be a part of OLED's awesome family, and now having the opportunity to be a representative would be a privilege. The reason why I'm running for sports director is because I love sports and OLED. I have been an active member of OLED Sports for both semesters this year. As a result of my allegiance and commitment, I will represent this onto the OLED Sports Director position. Participating in OLED's events has helped me make friends and meet a lot of new people. With all this in mind and everything OLED has done for me this year, I want to give back and be more involved by dedicating more of my time next year. I feel I'm qualified for this position because I'm very involved in sports and have been active in sports ever since elementary school till now. I have also observed the steps needed to register a team into a sporting event with other organizations on campus by learning through our current sports director, Isaias. If I was elected as a